too close to the roof.
South London, our former Dropkick
Cruiserweight champion,
Dangerous Dan
Eel.
Don't know,
is
this
supposed to be good?
I don't know.
Introducing next.
Fuck around about Easter. It's a good one, too.
Our former two-time Dropkick Cruiserweight champion, the Avalanche of Awesomeness, Mountain Stew! The next wrestler, please.
Would you be overly pissed off if we switch? Nice one, Bert.
From Austin, Essex, he was the winner of the infamous Lottery Rumble, our previous Christmas show in Ilford. Please welcome Lewis Barrett.
Hey. Who's cheering? Oh yeah, Lewis Early.
And last but by no means least,
rubbish. Shit, make the mess.
Come on, Brett.
And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Essex, this is Lewis Howley!
Hey!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, these are the top four contenders for the Dropkick Cruiserweight Championship. Now, what management have decided is that these four wrestlers will all team up in a tag team match, so two of them will team up against another two. And the winner of that tag team that wins the match will then, afterwards, compete in a one-on-one match for number one contendership of our Cruiserweight Championship. So I need someone to pick a number from this bowl in the audience. Who'd like to pick a number? Would you like to pick a number? Okay. The number ones are four. They've all been given a number. So if you could pick a number.
And the number is... You need to think so.
Number three. Who's number three? Is that you? Okay. Thank you, Sam. This is number three. Are we going to choose one more number? Whoever gets that number, whichever one of the three messes are picked, will be your tag partner. So can we pick another number? Would you like to pick a number? Number two!
Oh yeah!
Hey.
Well, ladies and gentlemen! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the team of Stuart Eels!
Yeah!
The team of Mountain Stuart and Edgar's Dan Eels, despite facing off against each other several times, going up against Lewis Howley and Lewis Barrett. Hey. And whichever team wins, the two tag partners will then face off against each other in a one-on-one match.
Gotta be.
Got that,
Hey, you well done.
Yeah.
Come on, Barrett. Dodgy breath. Watch him.
Hey, Barrett, on you.
Come on, Barrett.
No.
You're
on,
Barrett. Come on, Barrett.
No ropes. Hold maintain. Still on you, Barrett.
Come on,
Barrett.
Huh?
No. You're not. Come on, Barrett. In the ropes. In the ropes. Just
break
it off. Come on.
Done.
Nice. Come on, Lewis.
Ref,
oh, ref, watch it.
Dodgy Dan.
Come on. Hey, you better have been there. Or you'll be out. Come on. Not taking it. Well, now you're mate. Hey, the Sandy Avery heels. Come on.
I'd go after the intention play.
Yeah.
Come on, Lewis.
Come on, Lewis.
Yeah.
else?
Histo's rolling thunder thing.
Yeah, I'll still use ring
bells.
Lewis!
Go on, Barrett!
Go on, Barrett! That would have been a good ending to be fair.
Oh, Barrett.
Something different.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Lewis. was.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of the match, the team of Mountain Stew and Dangerous Dan Eels! These two gentlemen
will
now face off in a number one contenders match for the Cruiserweight Championship.
Man in stone!
Yeah.
What happened? What happened?
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen,
I missed it.
You're winner of the match.
Yeah.
As the number one